It's a bond forged in steel. Air Force fencing head coach Abdel Salem is now passing down his sporting legacy to his son James.
And I'm very proud of him, and I'm proud that I'm very lucky that I have the opportunity to do that. I mean, sometimes it's tough, but I think it's in the long run it will be good memory, and we will sit down together and we will have a good time and we will laugh.
It was tough at first for James, being the son of a former Olympic standout.
I used to be really nervous about it. I used to think like, wow, I'm wearing like Salem on my back, people know who I am. But now I'm really happy. I've gotten to travel all over the world. I've gone to Austria, Sweden, Germany, France for competitions, and the friends I've made. I've made so many good friends from fencing too.
Like any father-son duo, things can get really intense, especially when the mask is on. But when it comes off, they're family once again.
I love my dad. He's a great guy. And whenever I need anything or I need help with anything, I go to him. And he's just, there's so many role models that I could think of, but there's nobody that even comes close to my dad.
A father-son in fencing, a family tradition that has brought them together, and surely one that will be passed on to the next generation of Salems. From Colorado Springs, Josh Moser, 9 News.